So we just heard a story. If you guys were listening, who was that story about? Samuel, exactly. So I have another story here. Anybody ever read it? Who has read this or had it read to you? Yeah, I would think so. It's an American classic, right? Yeah, so there's a character in here named Sam I Am. And there was a character in the story named Sam. And I would call him Sam because was he a grown man or was he a young boy? Anybody remember? Well, we don't know yet, but Samuel was really about your age in this story. So in this story, if you recall, there is someone trying to get Sam I Am to eat something. What are they trying to get him to eat? Yes, Kelsey. Green eggs and ham. Now, who would want to eat green eggs and ham right off the bat? Likely. A few people might. Yeah. But it's a kind of like, I'm not sure I want to try that. So this is also a story about someone trying to get someone to do something. In fact, the character who's resisting Sam I Am says, I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I Am. So do you think he's looking forward to those green eggs and ham? No. Right. So I'm going to invite us to listen to this story we just heard in a little different cadence, if I can do this. It's in my brain of the words from that quote. Young boy Sam was lying down. His teacher Eli was in his gown. Eli's eyes were growing dim. He could not see that it was him. The Lord called out, Samuel, Sam. And Samuel answered, here I am. Sam said to Eli, did you call? And Eli said, I don't recall. Lie down again. I did not call. No, I did not, not at all. Sam went back into the house where all things were quiet as a mouse. Soon the Lord called to Sam. Sam said to Eli, here I am. Lie down, said Eli. I did not call. No, I did not, not at all. Yet a third time God called Sam, and Samuel answered, here I am. Then Eli realized who it was that called to Sam, but for what cause. So Eli wisely said to Sam, when you hear, say, here I am. Speak, Lord, I'm listening still, and I am ready to do your will. Sam returned, as he was told. He was not frightened. He was bold. The Lord called out, Samuel, Sam. And Samuel answered, here I am. Young boy Sam had heard the call. He answered bravely, but best of all, said, speak, my Lord, I'm listening still, and I am ready to do your will. Thank you to Theodore Geisel, a.k.a. Dr. Seuss. Another voice of God. Let us pray. Dear God, help us hear when you speak and to be ready, as young Sam was, to do your will. Amen.